Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. Local time, October 24, 8 a.m. The water level of the Three Gorges Dam in China is 159.49 meters. Compared with the water level of the day before yesterday, it is only a slight rise. Looking at the reservoir side of the Three Gorges Dam, the water level is estimated to be around here. When I checked the Three Gorges data at 8 a.m. this morning, the dam discharge was 8,210 cubic meters per second. Since the maximum amount of discharge in the hydroelectric power business is 30,000 cubic meters per second, it is estimated that the power generation situation is about 27%. Calculations show that around 9 turbines are in operation. According to dam data, the water level has stopped rising. It has been rising since the 11th of this month. This is due to the reduced inflow from upstream. Next, let's look at the upstream observatory. The inflow has also decreased and is at a fairly low level. There is also news that people are buying up mineral water in Shanghai due to water shortages. They don't have water to irrigate downstream.
NISHIYAN Channel.
New earthquake information. A 5.3 magnitude earthquake struck Sichuan province on October 22. The time of occurrence is around 1 p.m. local time. The depth of the epicenter is 38 kilometers, which is a little deep. The extent of the damage is not yet known, but it is presumed that there was considerable shaking. Although far from the Three Gorges Dam, the upper reaches and tributaries of the Yangtze River, especially in the Sichuan Basin, are prone to earthquakes. As you may know, there are not many earthquakes around the Three Gorges Dam. It is possible that this was also taken into consideration when constructing the dam. But upstream of the dam, and tributaries of the Yangtze River, it's a different story. In particular, Sichuan Province is an earthquake-prone area, and in 2008 the Sichuan Great Earthquake occurred. Nearly 70,000 people were killed and about 20,000 people were missing. Earthquakes can cause landslides and create dammed lakes. If it collapses all at once, secondary disasters will occur in downstream areas. In addition, many huge dams have already been built on the steep land upstream. They are located near earthquake-prone zones. Don't just focus on the Three Gorges Dam. We should also look upstream. Based on these things, I also tell you the latest earthquake information. Here is the extraordinary news. China's full-year GDP target will be difficult to achieve. Kyoto News reports. According to the article, the National Bureau of Statistics of China announced on the 24th that the preliminary GDP for the July to September quarter of 2022 will increase by 3.9% year-on-year. This figure is well below the government's full-year target of around 5.5%, making it difficult to achieve the full-year target. The original announcement was scheduled for the 18th, but it was postponed unusually. So far, we have talked about the difficulty of achieving China's full-year GDP target. Let's take a look at today's news. Did they not want to release bad figures while the Communist Party Congress was in progress? The numbers that should have been released regularly were postponed for no apparent reason, which is an anomaly. And when the Communist Party Congress ends, it is announced. In other developed countries, this is not the case. China's economy is clearly slowing down. The stagnation of the supply chain due to the city blockade has gradually affected the economy, and it is a situation that cannot be recovered. I think that the bad news is becoming apparent, such as water shortages due to droughts and crop failures. What do you think? Various problems have been pointed out at the Three Gorges Dam, as covered in this channel. They don't mention any of the potential concerns I have, such as the climate impact, the large amount of trash, the negative impact on the ecosystem, and the persistent sand problem. They claim that the dam is operating safely, but I doubt it. The annual precipitation around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It's the end of October, but we're still experiencing a historic lack of rain this year. From July to September, there was little rainfall in the Yangtze Basin. As always, let's check Windy's predictions. In this week, rain marks are starting to appear around the dam and upstream. It is raining here today and is expected to continue for several days. However, it seems that rainfall cannot be expected after that as it is the dry season. By the way, do you all know the word, protection dam? Is it a dam beside the main dam? I did a lot of research on the definition of protected dams, but none of them came to my mind. So I don't know if this is the case, but it seems that the Three Gorges Dam also has a protected dam. Let's check with Google Earth. Looking near the Three Gorges Dam, the back of the screen is downstream and the front is upstream. The center is the dam body. Let's look a little closer. Then you can see the artifact. Compared to the surroundings, it looks quite large. Compared to the dam body, it may be about 1 kilometer long. And it is the circle mark in the back. The fact that the road is so undulating is likely to be about 150 meters high. And if you look at the width, it is estimated to be about 300 meters. The details are unknown, but it looks like a rockfill dam. What if this collapses because of the discovery of a new artifact? Another factor of anxiety was found. The dam has stored up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The highest water level in the design of the dam, which is usually called the water level, is 175 meters for the Three Gorges Dam. During the dry season, it stores up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The main purpose is acceptance inspection after the dam is completed. In short, make sure that the dam can store water as designed and that there are no defects. It has been 11 years since the dam was completed in 2009. From around October, when the flood season is over, the water level is gradually raised and the water is stored up to 175 meters. It seems that the acceptance inspection was completed in December 2020. It's a rumor, but it seems that there is a story that when the water is approaching full, somehow, a creaking sound is heard from inside the dam. There is a thrill. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. It's almost time for the dry season. Last year, heavy rains and floods continued, and there was fear that the dam might collapse. This year, things are completely different. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the rain conditions in the future. Please continue to subscribe to our channel for the latest information.